climate and climate change. Climate change is major global challenge today, and the world is becoming more vulnerable to the climate change. Climate change refers to changes in the Earth's climate condition. You can see our Earth has become sad today. During the past century, human activities has released long amount of carbon dioxide and more green gases into the atmosphere. Ozone layer is getting depleted day by day. Harmful smoke is driven out from the factory and industries. It affects on our health. Toxic materials and gases like carbon dioxide and methane are burned and pumped into the atmosphere. Aquatic, the chemical water is let into the river, which harms aquatic life, like fishes and water plants. Forests are cut down. Trees are cut down for making buildings. As you can see, people are using AC and refrigerator in their houses. It releases harmful gas like CFCs, chlorofluorocarbons. It affects our earth as well as humans. As you can see, vehicles are increasing day by day, which produce harmful gases like nitrogen dioxide, carbon monoxide, hydrocarbon, benzene, and many. Cutting down of trees result in the loss of habitat. Animal species shrinking forest can cause problems such as soil erosion, water cycle, greenhouse emissions, biodiversity, and flooding. Air pollution causes heart attack, asthma. Water pollution causes death of marine animals. Soil pollution causes skin problems and different types of cancer.
Thank you. Good morning, respected judges. My name is Devika from Junior Group. As my friend Kiram told, why our earth is sad? To make our earth happy, we need to make more use of natural resources like sun and wind. So let's start. A windmill is a machine that harnesses the power of wind. It is used to grind grains, to pump water, and to produce electricity. Solar panels are commonly used in home and industry. It converts sun energy into electricity. It reduces our energy bill. Overall, it has a good impact in our environment. The rainwater harvesting. The rainwater is collected from the terrace and led through the pipe for sedimentation process. The clean water is collected and used for agriculture and other purposes. If we educate ourselves and create awareness of environment, it will be beneficial for future generations. Plant more green. As trees help us to control our air pollution, so we must grow or plant more trees for keeping our environment healthy. Use of eco-friendly vehicles like bicycle for shorter distance. Use public vehicle like bus, which give us out zero emission. Make use of electronic hybrid cars. From the health point of view, walk as much as you can. Now,